They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, do most musicians start with the piano as a first instrument? Do most musicians start with the piano as a first instrument? I would guess not, but it is an educated guess at best. Some do, some don't. The question is not easily answered, and in the big picture doesn't really matter. Some people learn only one instrument, while others learn several or many. Some start with piano, but many don't. For me, piano was well down the list, but not close to the last. I would be hard-pressed to say most, because in my experience as a band director, only about 5% to 10% of my students started on piano. For the vast majority of my students, their band instrument is their first. But that may not actually be the case, due to the number of students in my school who don't take band at all. Some tell me their first instrument was a violin or cello, but my school doesn't offer orchestra, so they take up a new instrument. I also have three classes of guitar students, and my coworker has three piano classes. Some are learning their first instrument, some are in my band class as well, and some started on guitar or piano. There are no specific figures to answer the question with any certainty, and it doesn't really matter, anyway. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.